Singapore champion. You're kidding.
Tricky, and Sean was just very strong. He just, like, I don't know what, but he just flew off the turn there and just started going straight for the wind. I think proved to be like the best decision. He just got away, opened up a bit of a gap, and then held that. I think, yeah, it was a very good paddle from him.
Awesome, awesome conditions. Yeah, very, very good.
Wow, hard work on the way up, great fun on the way down.